Okay, getting ready for a start. They've just been warned that there is a slight drizzle. The track conditions could change over the next 15 laps. Speedway. Like he said, just a second. Jacob Waller, Sophie Santin and Indy Butcher, first, second and third. Indy was almost lapped as well, but they were the only three cars on the lead lap. So it's 5:18 and 36. These juniors coming out. Congratulations, Indy. In second place, Sophie Santin. They've got themselves organised down there, and in first position, Jacob Waller. That's our SSA Junior sedans tonight. Happy snap time for the juniors.